What's up, guys? It's day one of Vlogmas, and I know you guys are probably wondering why I'm in the back seat, because I just had to feed Aiden. So, but yeah, guys, I'm gonna run a few errands today. I'm gonna try to get some Christmas decorations if I have time, but right now I'm at Sam's because we're getting some crab legs. You ready? Yeah, we're gonna do a seafood bro today, y'all.
All right, guys, so we're back. I haven't started cooking yet, but we got these from the grocery store. So me and Nate and Jax can have a competition. Nate's gonna lose. So look forward to that, guys. And let me show y'all.
That looks so good. Can't wait.
Alright, guys, so this is the stuff that I got. Don't worry about that. I got some little bags, some little gift bags, a cup for Jackson, a cup for Nate, a cup for me, some gift tags. I bought these for me and Jackson to do probably tomorrow. Reindeer ears for me. And Jackson wanted the Christmas tree. So this is what I got so far. They didn't have any kitchen decorations, so I'm gonna get those later on. But yeah.
Yes, so it's a new day. Got my ears on. Jackson took his off, but we're just getting back home from Mo's. Nate is bringing in the baby. So we're just about to chill until later on. So we'll see you guys later. Say see you later. Alright, guys, so we are back. We ate, chilled out for a little while. Now it's time for some crafts. So we are about to paint these little candy cane platforms that I found, and I'm gonna use them in our decor somehow. I haven't decided just yet, but for right now, me and Jax are gonna paint us some candy canes, and I'll let you guys see the results. He said he's gonna do a better job than me, so y'all let me know. Jackson is almost done. He's doing such a great job. It looks so good, Papa. I think you might beat me. You think you're gonna beat me?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's having so much fun. All right, guys, so here's the results. We're all done, and when I decide where we're gonna put them, I'll let you guys know. What's up, guys? So this is gonna be the last part of this episode. Today, my little sister has a Christmas concert. So we're gonna be going to that. And then after that, Nate has surprised us with tickets for a light show. So I hope we enjoy that. And I'm gonna bring you guys along. So see you guys when I get there.
We
no-go is behind this shit.